Morning, Wildcats!
Today is Friday, April 28, 2023.
And this is Lance Thomas
and Riley Banford
bringing you news for today.
Remember to click the subscribe button at the bottom of the video so you won't miss what's going on with my elementary school.
Today's weather will be mostly cloudy temps in the low 60s.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for the Pledge of Respect.
I am a smart, special, and valuable person. I respect myself and I respect others. My words and actions are kind and honest. I expect only my best in all I do. I am proud to be a Woodmore student. You may be seated.
Today for lunch we'll be having
chicken patty sandwich, turkey ham and cheese sandwich, cheese and veggie salad platter, peanut butter and jelly sandwich with cheese sticks, sweet potato fries, celery sticks, mixed fruit cup and milk.
Here's the word of the day.
Pacify. The verb pacify has several late definitions. Among the most common are to soothe the anger or agitation of, as a pacify a crying child, and to appease, trying to pacify the enemy.
Happy birthday to all who are celebrating your birthday today.
If it's your birthday, please come back to the office to get a birthday sticker and pencil.
Have a wonderful teaching and learning day.
Go Wildcats!